building the next generation of engineers with hands-on learning opportunities. WGN's Jewel Hillary reports on today's events for youngsters at UIC.
So what we're going to do, guys, is we're going to take our tape the same way we did with our motor, and we're going to put our tape on one side of where our switch is going to be. You guys see that?
Although school is out because it's the weekend, more than 150 K through 12 students are on UIC's campus learning and having a good time.
We're learning how to make windmills.
This is an important step, y'all.
Engineers and corporate partners spent Saturday working with the students.
Make sure that you can twist it.
For the annual Black Engineers Expo, hosted by the Chicago Professional Chapter for the National Society of Black Engineers. The goal, to motivate and nurture the next generation of engineers.
I think it's important that the kids get to see, hey, these are the options out there to me. It's not just limited to what I live on the day to day, but because I see other people who are doing it, I know that these are the options available to me.
Do we have any more motors?
Through a variety of hands-on activities.
And so right here, we're gonna put the batteries.
Students are learning about all types of engineering, like aerospace engineering, industrial construction, and build bridging. Janae McChriston, a 10th grader at Michelle Clark Magnet High School, aspires to become an astrophysicist. She is part of Nesby's robotics team and is grateful for the mentors who uplift and challenge her.
There you go. Good enough for that.
They make sure that you're able to formulate ideas and execute them on your own. But with Nesby, I'm able to collaborate and be in the presence of so many intelligent and talented people who look just like me.
Over the years, Nesby's programs and mentors have influenced many students to study engineering and make a career out of it. While second grade windmill maker Marissa Halliburton still has a while to go before choosing a college major, she says she's already looking ahead to her future.
I do want to learn how to make airplanes.
Reporting from the UIC campus, I'm Jewel Hillary, WGN News.
I'm happy to be on the news.